Yeah, Dujong. Got Leafa prepping for the surf, a little bit psyched up. Buffalo Boy on the trail up there, nearly falling down.
That is actually so good.
Right here, we got the backup stick for some boys in the lineup. Baba Leaf might be snapping his stick, he might need to use the backup. I feel like I'm keen for the surf and stuff. How's the local slab? It's pumping out there. Gonna get some kegs. Unfortunately, your boy's out due to finger. Yeah, grommets. You guys know the famous stylish Craig Anderson? Well, guess what? Ando's second-hand, limited edition board for Mr. Leafa. Anderson's giving him stylish powers. We've got another backup board here. The boys are psyched up. Swell's on. Dudes are getting cleaned up on the inside here. That's a cam, pretty sick. This bloke's got the rock off here. Is he gonna survive it? Is he gonna survive it? Bam, does it. Leash on, jump it. Successful. Buffalo Boy all the way down a second reef getting psyched up with a personal photographer. Guys, what's up and welcome back to another TMF vlog. Unfortunately, I'm not surfing today because I cut my finger and sliced my foot, but luckily it's only 2 days out, so I will be back and ready for the next vlogs. Anyway, I'm here, I'm filming the boys, Leafa, Buffalo Boy, Juju, and we're gonna go surf they're gonna go surf heavy, really good local slab. Absolutely pumped to go get some perfect tubes on film with a camera that actually works.
Yeah, pretty nice.
Shout out to Solo Shot for making terrible products.
No, I mean, it's not terrible. It's just, I think mine was just a bad one.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Anyway, better go and get tube.
Yeah, alright.
Only senders out there. So Buffalo Boy's gone out, Alex has gone out, now it's finally time to prep up the camera and film some quality, good tubes. Alright, let's get into it. Over here we've got a wild Moz entering the lineup, ready to go and get the shredability scales on the max. How's that fresh cut? Unsa. This is what we call the bludger crew. Boy's been down here since 6 a.m. Give it a program, Mr. Mozza. Buffalo boy getting the best barrel of the day out there. Nice wide set, pretty tubular.
Yes, tubular.
Fueled up on garlic shapes, you going back out?
Maybe, I might go back out.
Maybe.
Oh, set, quickly.
Ah.
Oh, the
boober. Ah. Oh. Buffalo on the bodyboard. Captain. Little dicky over there. Yellow Dixon. The buffalo boy, buffalo. So come on, baby, let's crack the wild. So basically, Buffalo Boy just got a huge set on the boot and he lost his boot because he had no leash. And his boot is all the way over there. Buffalo Boy on the boot, oh, it's gonna set him so well. Big barrel dodge, good barrel dodge. Oh, pack it, you fucking man.
Demon on this wave. Oh, oh.
Ah. Do you even boog?
What?
For leg rope? That's actually smart. That's what Bo needed to do. Bizza, the best booger in the whole of Avalon. Yeah, Bizza.
Wait, put me in the vlog, will ya?
What?
Put me in the vlog, you wog.
Yeah, I will, you wog. Ryan Baril, biggest bodyboard shredder in the whole of Bilgola. I swear you went out on a surfboard, not a boog.
Yeah, I swapped with Bo.
That's so sick.
Yeah! Pop that. Oh yeah.
Put the
take
little...
a photo of my crease.
Beautiful crease there. On the board. Representing surf mud there. Chili.
Best boards in the world.
How long have you been sponsored by Misfit?
Since I was born.
It's pretty sick. Let's feel the hole. Yo, thanks guys for tuning in for yet another TMF vlog. As usual, smash like, comment down below your favorite moment from this cracker vlog, and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot, and if you could help me on my way to 1.1k, it's where we want to be. So subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. See you guys.